Hey everyone, Cole Caffarin here. Thank you for stopping by for another video. Today we are going to take a look at the brand new M2 MAX MacBook Pro. Let's get into it. Okay, so the model that I have ordered here is the 14-inch MacBook Pro with the Apple M2 MAX chip, has 32 gigabytes of RAM and a 1 terabyte hard drive built right in. So let's get her opened up. Yes. And there she is, nice little pull tab to pull it right out. Inside you've got, they upgraded the cable. A nice upgraded braided cable that is MagSafe. This now has MagSafe. And no one cares about the paperwork. And the charging brick. Now you can order the upgraded charging brick, the more powerful one. So this is a 96 watt USB-C power brick. Oh, I think they changed this too. Now the last one that I bought was the regular M1 MacBook Pro. So this has had a refresh since then. I really like the inscribed MacBook Pro right there. It's like embossed, pressed in. Let's see what it sounds like. That has significantly more bass in those speakers than my M1 MacBook Pro. Now, in addition to MagSafe, we've got two Thunderbolt ports on the left-hand side with the headphone jack. On the right side, we have a full-size HDMI port, another Thunderbolt port, and an SD card reader. So, same awesome design, same great keyboard, same incredible screen, same small, thin bezels on the 14-inch, which makes this really close to the same size as the old 13-inch, except you get much more screen real estate on this one. Now, I've only had this laptop here for about 12 hours, and I've been playing around with it, got a bunch of software installed. It seems very, very, very snappy. I've rendered some videos with it, I've run some Pro Tools tests with it, and it is lightning fast. Okay, so the M2 Max benchmark scores are 1962 for the single core score and 15327 for the multi-core score. So that'll give us our baselines for the comparisons coming up as we compare this to the other machines. Let's talk about video exporting first. So I uploaded a 10-minute long video file into Final Cut Pro. This video file was 4K, 24p, 10-bit 422 from my A7 IV. And that video rendered out in 2 minutes and 40 seconds. So that feels really, really quick. Again, I'm gonna do more tests. We're gonna compare this to the other computers in upcoming videos, so be sure to subscribe. Now, the other test that I did is I created a Pro Tools session for audio. Now, I went in much more detail on this on the music channel, so go check that out, link in description. But I basically did 120 stereo tracks of audio, each with 2 EQs, 2 compressors, 2 versions of lo-fi, 2 delay plugins, and 2 reverb plugins. So we are talking 240 reverb plugins on this session. And on the M2 Max MacBook Pro, it only took around 29% CPU usage with a leftover 67%. That's absurd. I'm very, very pumped about the power of this computer and the additional ports, the additional connectivity. I'm really, really excited about this. Be sure to subscribe because we're going to be running a bunch of more comparison tests of this versus other computers. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit links in description for everything. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.